Kia ora whānau, this is normally the time that we would have our celebration assembly and normally the time that we would have our KSS TV episode for the fortnight. So this is currently being filmed on Wednesday, so I am not at school on a Friday. But I very quickly just want to talk about our trip to the Packhorse hut, which was last week. So that was our whole school tramp. And we were just so incredibly proud of all the students for the determination and the courage and the grit that they showed, because it was a pretty chilly day. By the time we got to the top, the wind chill became a little bit of a factor, but the kids handled it like true champions and wrapped up warm, and they restocked on all the food and water, and we managed to get them all back safely in one piece, and the kids learned so much from it. So it definitely built resilience, and it was a really cool opportunity to be a part of. A massive thank you needs to go to Tim for providing all of the on-ground footage via his DJI handheld camera. And a massive thanks to Nathan as well for kindly lending us his drone for the aerial shots. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and take care of yourselves, and hopefully we'll see you all soon. Yeah, 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 yeah. Take away.
Wrong. I said I can't stay. Do I have to give a reason? It's just me, me, me. It's what I want. So how do we get here? If we reach now, we've been so caught up. Better if we do this on our own. Before I love you, na na na, I'm gonna leave you, na na na. Before I'm someone you leave behind, I'll break your heart so you don't break mine. Before I love you, na-na-na, I'm gonna leave you, na-na-na. Even if I am not here to stay, I still want your heart.
Your heart for takeaway,
I still want your heart.
You have 4 days.